Fancy meeting you here, boss.
We were catching up with Theron and Lana, and they mentioned you were here. Figured we'd lend a hand.
We've cut a few deals with these people over the years. With our help, you'll know just how to play them. They'll vote however you want.
I'll be glad to have any information you can give me.
Just doing our part. If you're ready, let's head inside. All right, first up, Hutbreaker, revolutionary leader, liberator, and unofficial queen of Mekhsha. Her crew runs the main docks.
She won't need much convincing. Selling that fuel will bring in a small fortune, but that only stands if you keep the peace. You get too messy with any of these gangs, Hutbreaker will lock things down, no matter how much she stands to make. Keeping Mekhsha safe is her top priority.
All right. Darth Shah said that one of the crew leaders is a Republic sympathizer. What can you tell me?
Junker Jot, retired Republic Navy. His people handle maintenance for all of Mekhsha. They're the reason we've got air to breathe and a nice view that doesn't kill us.
Jot doesn't really have a crew, just droids and other engineers like him. But without them, this place literally doesn't work. So they get a seat at the table. Needless to say, the Republic will get his vote to refuel, so no need to get involved there. Better to focus on the other crew leaders.
Why bother with the others? Hutbreaker and Jot will vote in the Republic's favor. We tell the brothers to do the same, and we have a majority.
The brothers' relationship with the Empire is no secret. If they suddenly vote to sell fuel to the Republic, it will seem way too suspicious.
Yeah, it's more of a hassle, but you'll need a vote from one of the other crew leaders to keep the Republic from looking too closely.
First is Veet the Snake. He runs a Rhodian smuggling ring, the Harito Wald, one of the biggest operations in the galaxy.
Veek's a businessman. He can be anybody's friend if there's an upshot for him. Just have to figure out what he needs and make sure he gets it. The other crew leader is Indigo, Mandalorian. Well, ex-Mandalorian. Same with his crew. They're called something like
Darmanda. They're mercs and gunrunners. Indigo has some kind of rivalry with Veek, so it's a good thing you only need one of them to vote your way.
The mighty Sith Empire, resting its future on shady deals with shadier people.
Wars are never won on the front lines.
Looks like Hutbreaker's about to give her big welcome speech. Let's find a good spot.
Mekhsha! How are you doing tonight? Look at us! We are surviving! We are thriving! We are turning this tiny rock into the beating heart of the galaxy! Just a few years ago, we were slaves. Now, we're masters. Imagine what we can become in just a few more years! All we've got to do is stay us. Be what we've been so far. We keep the peace. We keep the balance, and we keep moving forward! We've got the whole galaxy laid out in front of us. Everyone else just doesn't see it yet. All they see are the soldiers, politicians, Sith, Jedi. All the people who think they run things, who think their wars decide who's in charge. The truth is, they'll never be in charge. They'll never really run things. You know why? Because while they're busy killing each other, we're making deals, making friends, expanding everything they buy so they can blow each other up. We're selling and getting richer, stronger. By the time they stop and do the math, it will be too late. Because there will be a lot more of us than there are of them. And then, it will be us calling the shots. So stay the course, my friends. It only gets better from here. Welcome to Mekhsha. Did you enjoy this speech?
I think the Empire might not be so easy to overcome.
Time will tell. In the meantime, enjoy our hospitality. Have a drink on me, and keep the peace. You can keep the peace, yes. I have your Sith friend's word on it.
The Sith aren't known for keeping their word or keeping the peace.
Such cynicism! Commander, meet Tawidir, Jedi Knight. That's enough. The two of us have a prior appointment, I'm afraid. Please, enjoy the auction.
I know you helped Malgus on Ossus. You picked the wrong side. And you're going to regret it.
I'm going to remind you of this moment when you're busy dying at my feet.
I'm not afraid of you.
Master Jedi.
See you around.
Keep on walking, I got nothing to say to imp lovers.
Insulting me to my face, not the smartest choice.
Hutbreaker needs me and mine a lot more than she needs you and yours. You want to kill me? Go ahead. See what happens. Huh. I need another drink.
Que faculdade ou bora geotocaquice? De monte que caça do bonilis de outro. Chai com crunta chichai.
It depends on how well you treat your friends.
Ma que puna male tuta o mishka. Conchita chichakta. Cusa mala chicuta e cosa mose ala tuta.
I'm curious, what's your stance on fueling the Republic ships?
Kasuyali koyaran kinka kurum. Kliskataka, yos osko uko pokuta. Makipuna mali tuta o nishka. Mitisa roda, kopana cha porko utman gisa?
It'd be better to discuss this in private.
Bampaula cava de outro.
What do you have in mind?
Chubula wa micha de sula. Kafstu undile, gio hola lukuta. Tungi machechu, kutsi nankihe. Wana wa de bloto wichawa.
What do you want?
You know who you're speaking to, right?
Yeah, and this got me suspicious. Republic ships show up. You want to chit-chat with the Darmander. We aren't going to fight your little war. If that's what you're after, you're wasting your time.
I'm here to get your help with our operations on Mekshar. No fighting needed.
Interesting. Depending on the details. Look, this isn't a good place to do business. Too many ears. Meet me at the canteen later, and we'll see.
there you are. Have you learned everything you need to complete our plan?
Yes, I'm done here.
Splendid. I hope your time was illuminating.
How'd I do? Too scruffy? Just scruffy enough?
Scruffy isn't the word I'd choose.
I couldn't agree more.
Gonna do a hit and run on Jot's turf a bit later. Need to keep the old crank from realizing who's behind it. Just need a few more sets of gear for the rest of my boys and we'll be off.
I've rather loudly let the actual Nova Blades, as well as the Exchange, hear that I'm hiring extra muscle. Word should spread quickly.
I'm on my way to meet with one of the crews we need to vote for the refueling.
Wonderful. My master knew you were the one for the job. Well then, we all have our tasks before us. Shall we reconvene in the Brothers' territory later?
Destination? Enjoy your stay. Ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
Well, you showed up. I prefer doing business here. Better drinks, no dress code. Industrial waste disposal on the back if there's trouble.
Are you trying to be funny?
People usually like that one. Or they immediately turn and run. Both work for me. It was a joke. You can relax here. Sit down. Let's continue our little discussion.
I'm ready to talk.
Well, let's start here. What exactly do you want from me?
I want you to vote in favor of selling fuel to the Republic.
You want them to refuel? I don't know what your game is, but I don't need to. You know how this works. You do a little something for me first, and I'll consider it.
What did you have in mind?
You know that slimy little Rhodian Vink? Runs a smuggling crew. He's been raising prices on me, and I'm sick of it. Profits are thin enough without that bug-eyed scammer butting in. I want him and his bodyguards dead. No witnesses, no chance the Darmander catches the blame. I know the guy is next in line. Done business together. He'll hire some of my guys as bodyguards, and I'll be in a nice spot. So, there it is. Take out Vic, and the vote's yours.
You can count on me. Vic is as good as dead.
Take this communicator and get somewhere out of the way. Buzz Vic with it, and he'll think Hutbreaker's calling for him. Use it to call me when the job's done. Once I see it with my own eyes, we'll be golden.
Thank you.
left you.
Tisa Rola, Copana Chaporco Utman Gisa? Monkey Ki Ato Chan Kampat Noka, Chisa Picha.
Stop slacking.
Job's done. Good. The boat's yours. Good luck with your war.
It's been a pleasure doing business with you.
Likewise.
Commander, am I interrupting anything?
I just finished convincing Indigo to support our plan. What do you need?
Perfect. Remember when I mentioned that hit and run on Jot's territory earlier? Well, I've got my squad ready to move. Last thing we need is you.
What do you mean?
Jot's crew handles maintenance for everything in the station, including the failsafe system that roasts the fuel. He'll have a schematic for the failsafe on his computers. We need that data so we can modify the system to juice it up like the boss wants. My team hits Jot's place first, so he thinks pirates are trying to run off with some of his repair droids. While he's out chasing us around, you sneak into his HQ and grab the data. Sound good?
I'd gladly kill that crusty old man, but then we'd need another vote.
The sacrifices we make for our empire. Before we dive into this op, I have to tell you, I feel like Valron's playing games here. Treating those creep slavers like they actually matter. Hell, playing nice with any of the locals. Boss's eyes are on more than just the mission, I'm sure of it.
Members of the Dark Council always look out for themselves, at least as much as they look out for the Empire.
Baron and Shah especially. All right, I've burned enough of your time. I'll move my people into position and we'll be ready to start when you are. Amri out.
Destination, enjoy your stay.
I was just getting started.
How's it going, my lord? Nobody better mess with us now.
Thank you.
plus security upgrades. I did them up special just for you.
Major Henry, I'm downloading the failsafe schematics now.
Copy that. Think we finally have the old fool locked down. Gonna snag some droids and make our getaway before he gets loose again. Henry out.
Running off, hey? I'm not done with ya!
All better.
Defy the big fellas! All of them!
Ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
Thanks to your impressive efforts, the vote has gone as we intended. Mekshar will sell fuel to the Republic. Their ships are preparing to dock now.
All without the slightest idea of our true plans. Well done. We can begin our attack as soon as their ships are locked in.
I've gone over the failsafe schematics with my boys. We'll break into the maintenance shafts and hit the four main emitters all at once. Someone else will have to throw the big switch, though. Can't activate the failsafe from inside. Has to be done from the dock's control center.
Leave that to me.
We're of the same mind. Excellent. Before you begin, I will load the remainder of our troops into assault shuttles and make a diversionary strike on the docks themselves. That should serve to distract the bulk of their defenders. Still, do be careful as you approach the failsafe controls, darling.
I don't want to see you hurt either.
Wouldn't want to spoil the victory party, after all. Oh, to see their ships gutted by the very fuel that they were so desperate to acquire. This will be a glorious day for the Empire.
A day to be exceeded only by our forthcoming victory on Corellia. Now then, everyone to your tasks. Take no prisoners, and above all else, enjoy yourselves.
Enjoy your stay.
Thank you. under attack. Squads 3 and 9, reinforce the maintenance entrances.
That's it. Come on, get me.
All better.
Your move, Commander.
More enemies at the dock. Squads 5 and 7, defensive positions. You've got this.
Good to go.
Thank you. I've been waiting for this, Imperial. Your plan ends here.
Nobody this better mess with us now.
Over.
I've reached the failsafe controls.
Emitters have all been modified. We're ready. Perfect. Activate the failsafe.
Firing now.
Such glorious chaos. It was everything I'd imagined. Well done, everyone. All forces return to base.
You made an all-out military assault on my docks! Meksha isn't Imperial territory. You don't get to ignore my rules!
It is true that our forces attacked their ships, as they do in all corners of the galaxy. But it was your council that voted to put them in that position.
And it was your weapon that shredded their ships so spectacularly.
No! They'll never think
that we have been working together since the beginning. That is exactly what they'll think. Why else would you be meeting us now?
You have made an enemy of the Republic. Your neutrality will be meaningless.
But you are not alone in these trying times. Your affiliation with the Empire will gradually strengthen over time. I believe you could become our key refueling station in this sector, if you learn to behave.
You played them from the beginning. Very impressive.
Oh, that's no way to speak about our partners. Our enthusiastic partners. You are enthusiastic, aren't you?
Yes!
Splendid.
You may go now.
Varon, Shah, report.
The Republic fleet has been all but eradicated. They will not trouble you on Corellia.
Then your mission is complete. Prepare to extract all forces. With no further Republic reinforcements to contend with, our victory on Corellia is all but guaranteed. I'm transmitting coordinates now. We will meet to discuss our strategy for the attack immediately. Malgus out.
Watching you work has been as delightful as ever. I shall look forward to our next opportunity to collaborate, as always. Farewell.
My lords. Orders just came through. Looks like I'm backing you up on Corellia. Heard they have good whiskey. Might try and grab some.
Don't bother. Kalsenor's blends are just as good, and much simpler to find in Imperial space.
Maybe so. But you know what they say about a looted bottle.
The truest taste of victory.
Oh, I like this one.
I've enjoyed working with her so far. Major Henry, this is Lana Beniko.
Charmed.
Hey, I saw the Sith leave. Am I clear to come in now?
One of yours?
Most of the time.
Are we good to go or what? This is not the best neighborhood.
Lead the way.
Commander, everyone else is with the fleet en route, save the Empress, of course. She's back on Dromund Kaas. I'll connect us.
Commander, I'm pleased to see you again. I am gratified that my Dark Council has worked alongside you so efficiently. Such productive cooperation is crucial to our Empire's future.
Your successes against the Republic reinforcements have all but guaranteed our victory on Corellia. But we must not become overconfident.
If I'm involved, then victory is guaranteed.
Then let's not waste any time. Given that the enemy is unaware of the details of our strategy, their fleets will assume a flexible defensive formation in geosynchronous orbit above the Meridian Complex shipyard. Contrary to their expectations, I will take most of our ships to the far side of Corellia, forcing at least some of their vessels to break formation and engage us.
And how will you ensure that the enemy chases you?
Indiscriminate bombardment of the planet's surface. Cities, industrial centers, resource caches. We will be impossible to ignore.
We cannot massacre civilians purely as a diversion.
We certainly can.
Regardless, civilians are not a resource our enemy is short on. But Corellia is full of others they can hardly afford to lose. Focus your attacks accordingly.
As you wish. We will target industrial facilities, resource caches, and other strategic assets to draw the enemy away from the shipyard.
With their formation broken, our technological advantages will allow us to punch through the remaining defenders and conduct a surface assault on the complex. The last of our dreadnoughts, equipped with isotope 5 reactors, will escort the ground assault force through the enemy's blockade. Meanwhile, the silencers commanded by Moff Pyron will destroy any Republic capital ships that attempt to interfere.
Tell me more about these silencers.
Harrowed dreadnoughts, modified to carry state-of-the-art mega-laser main cannons. They can destroy enemy capital ships in a single shot.
Once we reach the planet's surface, we will attack the Meridian Complex from multiple directions, seize its control center, and disable the shields protecting it from orbital bombardment.
From there, our ships reduce the complex to slag, and the Republic's best hope for victory crumbles into dust.
An impressive and well-conceived plan. But what role will the Alliance and its incomparable commander play?
The silencers are vulnerable to starfighter attack. With the Alliance fleet to escort them, that risk is all but nullified.
As for the commander, I would welcome such a deadly ally in my surface attack group.
It will be an honor to fight with you, as always, Malgus.
Together, we will be unstoppable. Rendezvous with these coordinates. Our attack begins as soon as you arrive, Commander.
Let our enemies remember why they fear the power of the Sith Empire. Let the entire galaxy know our strength.
My boys have a ship fueled and ready for us. They're practically drooling. Most of them have never seen a battle this big. They'll be competing for the most kills. Care to join the pool? Winner takes any interesting gear or other goodies we managed to plunder on the way out.
I'd rather win some time alone with you.
My time's not something you win. Besides, once we've hit the surface and dropped everyone who gets in our way, it'll just be the two of us, right? Shall we?
Commander, proceed to these coordinates to join our assault formation.
All ships are in position and report ready.
Let the battle begin.
Proceeding with bombardment, targeting infrastructure and industrial objectives only.
Silencer group, move to your designated firing points. Surface attack group, advance.
Isotope 5 generators at maximum output. Engines at 322%, shields at 563%.
Energy levels like that, flying this close together, our little ships will never even show up on their scopes. We're all but invisible.
They're concentrating fire! Trying to pick us off one by one!
Ignore them. Maintain course and speed.
Shields! Failing!
We have breached the Republic's defensive line.
All ships, break formation. Scatter!
They can't shoot at us now. If they miss, they'll hit their own people on the surface.
Malgus and Krovos have outdone themselves.
Let's hope the rest goes so smooth.
Surface attack group, proceed to your landing coordinates. The final phase of the battle is about to begin. More ground cannons than anticipated. All shuttles proceed to secondary drop zones.
Squad, you're watching our backs. Republic's gonna send everyone they've got to reinforce this shipyard, so be ready to rack up some big kill counts. Contest starts now. A point for every kill. Officers are 5, vehicles and Jedi count for 10. And if you die, you're out. So don't get reckless out there. Understood.
We won't let you down, Major.
You never do. Hop to it. Ready, Commander?
You have an interesting way of motivating your troops.
Confidence will keep a squad alive better than any armor or weapon. Gotta win in your head before you can win for real. Let's start some trouble.
Artillery incoming!
Push up! We need to get off this beach. We're sitting Banthas out here.
Oh.
time!
We could hit Axial Park while we're here. Bet I could find some nice cuttings for my garden.
Approaching the main Republic defensive line. Be prepared for heavy resistance.
Oh!
Yeah.
Industrial monorail that services the spire. If it is still operational, it will be the fastest way inside.
Invaders! You defile our home!
Incoming!
The force into you. Let it rejuvenate.
Thank you. Hands up!
Don't shoot! I'm a pacifist.
Who are you?
I'm Theron Sedrax, obviously. Preeminent expert in exotechnology and senior design engineer for this facility.
Theron, huh? Don't you have a buddy named Theron?
Another Theron? He probably spells it the stupid way. Presumably, you're here to seize control of the facility? Or perhaps to sabotage the defensive systems?
Good guess. You're smarter than you seem.
I can assure you, it would be impossible to seem as smart as I am. I would love to make a grand speech about never giving up and choosing death over dishonor, but the truth is, the situation is out of my hands. All defensive systems, shields, anti-aircraft guns, and so on, have been transferred to the secondary control station near the top of the spire. All of this equipment is useless now. So there's really nothing to be accomplished here, and nothing I can help you with.
Commander.
Apparently, the shield controls have been transferred to another control center higher up in the spire.
Is that so?
None of the computers will respond, my lord. And I'm seeing some lightsaber burns over here.
That was the Jedi, Tau Adair. She's commanding the last of the facility's guards. She severed the connection as soon as control was transferred, then headed upstairs.
Then we have our target. Commander, on Ossus, we united our strength to crush the Jedi who tried to oppose the Empire. It's time we repeated that triumph. Join me, and together we will win a victory for the Empire that will change the course of the galaxy forever.
I've met this Jedi before on Mekshar. I'm going to enjoy taking her down.
Good. Major, hold this position, no matter the cost.
Yes, my lord. And what about him?
The scientist who built this facility could be very useful. We should keep him alive.
Whatever you say.
I should have stayed on Nar Shaddaa.
We'll keep you covered. Good luck up there. Moving out.
Steady. Fear is a deadly weapon, but only if you let them have it.
Afraid or not, you'll die all the same.
We've got your back, Tau.
Fools. Not one of you could hope to defeat us.
You're not fighting one of us. You're fighting all of us.
Then you will all die.
We will stop you here and now.
When we stand together!
The Force is with me! Attack as one! We can win! The Force is with me!
You are beaten. Your shipyard will be obliterated. Your Republic will crumble. And your fellow Jedi will be hunted to extinction. Your destruction is inevitable.
As inevitable as gravity!
Structural damage detected. Evacuation protocols recommended.
I'm disabling the shields now.
Warning. Defensive shields have been disabled. Warning.
Raven to command. The shields are down. We're evacuating now.
All ships, target the Meridian complex. Fire! Objective complete. All forces regroup and evacuate to RV point Orek.
Commander, allow me to congratulate you on a job well done. Your victory on Corellia is an incomparable testament to your value as an ally of the Empire. Rumors suggest great things are soon to come for you. Do enjoy. Any rewards are well earned.
What kind of rumors? What are you talking about?
I can say no more. Farewell, Commander.
It was skillfully done, to be sure. You truly embody the finest aspects of the Sith doctrine.
Coordination and focus gave us this victory. When we fight as one united empire, we cannot fail.
Do not forget, our unity extended beyond even our own empire. Commander, you are a welcome sight. Do join us.
With their shipyard destroyed, the Republic has already retreated from countless worlds.
We've been watching in real time. Terribly entertaining.
I will develop plans to extend our lines and claim the most valuable of these territories in a matter of weeks.
A shame that Malgus couldn't enjoy the fruits of his efforts.
His recovery will take some time, but rest assured he will return to the fold soon enough.
Wonderful.
Victory over our ancient enemies grows closer by the minute.
It's been an honor to help the Empire win this victory.
That is good to hear. We should speak in private, Commander. The rest of you are dismissed. Despite our victory, I find that the Dark Council is best used for administrative purposes, and not to conducting critical wartime activities. The Empire needs an organization capable of rapid, decisive action, operating outside the Dark Council's purview. A group answering directly to me. My predecessor had such a group, the Hand. Though, as you know, its members were insane fanatics. I will construct my own Hand, formed of the Empire's best and most loyal frontline personnel. My first choice would be to recruit the Hand's initial ranks from your alliance. to have Odessen officially join the Empire and your members become full citizens. In fact, I would have you take up the mantle of Empire's Wrath and lead this organization in destroying all who challenge us. Of course, you may forego all of this and maintain your alliance's independence, if you choose. I would still have you working directly with my hand, rather than the Dark Council. The choice is yours. Will you return to the Empire, or remain the Alliance Commander?
The Empire is where I belong. The Alliance will become your hand, and I will be your Wrath.
Welcome home. I will begin the necessary preparations at once. In Malgus's absence, I will have to find another suitable liaison. I look forward to seeing the results of our new relationship. Farewell.
They minimized the damage this time, but what about the next time?
I can't see the future, Theron. Well, not often, at any rate.
Not exactly reassuring. But I'll admit, could have been a lot worse. I said I'd give him a shot, so I'll give him a shot.
I've made arrangements for a bit of redecorating on Odessen, but it will take some time before we're issued enough banners, uniforms, and so on. But that can all wait, I suppose. I'm told there's quite a raucous party up in the officer's lounge. Would you care to be the star guest?
Commander.
Thank you, Enough.
It was
coordination.
It's been an honor to help the Empire win this victory.
That is, we to speak a guy, my thing of the.
Yes, that's a much better idea. Hey, thanks again for finding me that bottle.
Of course. If you need anyone to share it,
count on it. Mind if I borrow him a minute?
We can catch up later.
Pretty crazy stuff, huh? Osus wasn't even that long ago. We've already made it through so much. That's war, I suppose. Still, most grunts aren't lucky enough to work with the deadliest fighter in the entire galaxy. Which reminds me, too bad you didn't join the bet. You'd have won for sure.
How about that time alone we were talking about?
Gonna have to wait, I'm afraid. I actually came to talk about something else. Back on Corellia, I didn't actually make it out with the rest of the shuttles. Got caught under some falling debris in all the chaos. I wouldn't have made it out at all if they hadn't lent me a hand.
Who?
Your predecessor.
You're the one who tried to kill me on Mekshar.
Don't take it personally.
It was a test. Nothing more.
A test you actually passed.
What are you talking about?
I am Lord Scourge, once a loyal servant of the Empire.
Kira Carson, Jedi Knight. Not thrilled to be here.
All three of us have fought the same enemy. The former Sith Emperor, Tenebrae, Vitiate, Valkorion, whatever you wish to call him. We know he was once a part of you. And we both felt his destruction, but he has always been a master of deceit. We had to be sure that he wasn't lingering in your mind, hidden, waiting to come out only in the most dire circumstances. Now, we are sure.
If you were testing me, it must have been for a reason, a serious one, to bring a Jedi here.
Strange as it might sound, we think you might be the only one who can help us.
We can't risk saying more here. Let's travel to your base on Odessen. It should be safe for us to talk there.
About what?
The final, gruesome weapon of Tenebrae. What a mess.
I have removed all compromised components. Where shall we begin repairs?
Checking the failsafe is always first. Empress Asena had us double the explosive charges after the Osus mission. It was a real pain to hook up.
Yes, I examined the device after removing it. Highly complex.
You removed it? What are you thinking?
It was rendered inoperable due to damage. Replacement is required. Interestingly, it was the only damage not caused by crushing impacts. The exterior perimeter was actually cut by a high heat implement.
Oh no.
Give me the droid. And a ship.